The gravel road Hjølmavegen is located at the innermost part of the Hardangerfjord and takes you from Øvre Eidfjord through dramatic nature, which is special for fjord landscapes in Norway, up to
Hjølmoberget,
a starting point for tours on the west side of Hardangervidda, Europe's largest mountain plateau. The first 6 minutes of the road has asphalt surface, and after that well-maintained gravel. The road goes up the valley
Hjølmadalen
along the river
Hjølmo.
Through a number of hairpins, you move from just above sea level up to 850 meters above sea level in approximately 20 minutes, at times accompanied by impressive waterfalls. It is a dead end, but the views are as impressive going down as they are when riding up. This is the full-length version of my ride, going both up and down. There is also a shorter edited version available on my YouTube channel for you to pick and choose. I hope you like the video, and I would very much appreciate if you hit the like and share buttons. Subscribe to my channel if you are into this kind of motorcycle videos and ding the bell for notifications. I would also be grateful if you would like to leave a comment to the video. Well, I'll be a monkey's uncle. I almost forgot. As usual, there is a Google Maps route in the description for you. Check it out and jug it into your Norway plans. You will not regret it. I can promise you that much. Cheerio. Now roll that intro thingy and let's get going.